when I'm not playing golf, I love watching. I'm on Satanta Sports.
Well,
Sven, you look like a pimp.
But I am not dressed.
You have to stop with this pimping, Sven. Now go and get dressed for show. Welcome to I'm on Satanta Sports. Fantastic reaction to last week's dramatization on this program of the Battle for Berba. It is all over website and YouTube. Do it. You did it to me so many times this week on the email that I have the bulging of the inbox. Derek from Walthamstow said, Jose, love the show, mate. Your impression of Mr. Alex was unbelievable. LMFAO. Will you be doing any more reenactments? Of course, Derek. More reenactments very, very soon, including groundbreaking new impression of Voyeur. Amy from Hull writes, Jose, I couldn't believe my eyes last week. Is Mr. Capello really taking over your program? Very nice, Amy. It is true. I'm on Satanta Sports has a new director of programming. But I want to assure fans of the program that this will not interfere with the running of my show. The formation of my team will remain exactly the same as before. And there will be no, absolutely no policy of rotation on the show. Furthermore, all tactical decisions will be made by me, the special one, and only me. What are you doing, Sven?
Well, he is pulling me off.
The news? My top story. Medical teams were this week battling to contain a sudden outbreak of SAWS across the country. Also known as Special One Withdrawal Syndrome, SAWS was last seen during London outbreak of 2007, which left city devastated. The current outbreak is thought to have been caused by Jose's absence from Satanta screens in recent weeks. However, a temporary respite was administered to sufferers during Champions League coverage this week.
Shut up, Panathinaikos!
Confusion surrounds Roy Keane's outburst earlier this week at FIFA Vice President Jack Warner, with Keane refusing to be drawn on what exactly he meant when he called Warner a clown. I'm on Satanta Sports took time to unearth the correct definition. When?
A laughably ridiculous character who haplessly and predictably serves as the butt of jokes.
Enough about Sven, Wayne. Now tell us about the clown.
That's brilliant, Arish.
And finally, despite heavy losses this week on the Wall Street, the collapse of American banking system and complete implosion of world money markets, I'm still fantastic. Very good. Phones, line one.
Hello?
Voyeur, hold the line, please. I will come back to you. Line two, Mr. Alex.
Come on, Wayne. Big game tomorrow. Come on home now.
Oh, no.
Very good, Mr. Alex. But I think tomorrow you will defeat the Gene Hackman.
Well, you never know. Look at that disaster last week. Absolute disgrace. Robbed we were. That's what you expect from Anfield.
Hello?
Voyeur, you're chomping at the bit. Wait your turn. Line three, Rafa.
Is the whole programme about clowns this week?
Yes.
I have to take my special hat off, Rafa, and congratulate you on defeat of Mr. Alex.
Yes, thank you.
Do you think Mr. Alex can beat the Hackman?
With John Terry out of jail, so to speak, I think it is possible, Jess.
Referee HQ, more bloody clowns!
Hello, 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 hello!
Okay, Voyeur, what do you want to say?
I want to complain about the continuing...
Oh, look at the time! Look at the time! I'm sorry, Voyeur.
What?
I have to go.
But
so, I can only say something that I know is impossible for you, Voyeur, but... Be champions! But Big Boss, he was rotating my team! And switching their positions in the middle of my program while I was talking to my viewers and... and I'd like pepperoni, salami, and red peppers on my pizza. Thank you. Goodbye. Very nice.